kwa malamu epai na bandeko bazwili baku ya kolanda biso.
Good evening to all those that have had the chance to watch us today.
Nzambe azamala.
God is good.
Nzambe abongi na nkemu.
God is worthy of the praise.
Nzambe abongi na masanzo.
God is worthy of the worship.
Soki toza oyo toza lelo eza misala ya maboko ya Nzambe na bomo.
If we are who we are today is by the works of the hands of the living God.
Nzambe ebele balamuka kilokola biso.
For many world had woken up like we did.
Me lelo bani retrouve baza na bomo ite.
But today they have realized that they are no longer living. And they have not left this world because they had sinned within them. There are righteous ones. But the Lord has allowed us to have the grace to be who we are today. Every time I would always advise to the family of God. If you went out and came back home safely, you must praise God. The streets that you had crossed at the same road, there are many that have passed away. When you come back from work, you go back home. You look for a job and you got the job. You need to praise God. If they pay you at the end of the month, praise God. For the strength that you wake up every day to is not by your own effort. When you sleep, you wake up, you need to praise God. Because you did not know exactly what was going on this earth whilst you were sleeping. You had no power to even protect your children. But you woke up. Say thank you, God. Being grateful with the Lord
is very
important. Call a fellow family member. Call your friends. You had a specific job you were doing, leave it for the meantime. For we have gotten to the point in time where the Lord wants to speak to us. We are given the announcements.
Communiqué à Liboso et Zaliette et Tozana culte chaque jeudi.
The first announcement is that we have a Thursday service every Thursday.
Chaque jeudi de 18h à 21h.
From 6 p.m. to 9 p.m.
Tozana culte.
We do have a service.
Oye sengeli na biso kobondela.
Which we need to pray in.
Address na yango yango ekomami.
The address for it is written down.
Yango wana ekomami na katika.
The one that's written down in the middle. And instead of you staying home, come and pray with us and you will be a witness to the work of God. For the Lord is doing gracious things for his children. The second announcement is that we have Club Friends of Jesus.
It
is a conference which is gathering all the righteous ones. It has gathered together all the children of God worldwide.
We pray every
5 a.m. to 6 a.m., 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. from Monday to Friday. You can go in through Leica if you have a Leica mobile. If you call my number, we will connect you in the line.
Swat.
Or we'll divert you to those that connect people. If you have a landline which is able to call outside of your country, we'll give you a number and a specific code in which will allow you to be connected.
Swat.
Or
Ozana internet na ndako na yo.
You have internet in your house.
Ozana laptop na ndako
na yo. You have a laptop at home.
Tokoyebi sayo fungola Skype oko se connecte na radio TV elong.
We will tell you to be your that you're able to connect yourself through Skype and radio TV elong.
We yangonde Skype ya conference.
That is the conference.
Oyo ndeko na biso Mike azako sombiti ya makanisi.
Which our brother Mike is figuring out a way in it which will allow everybody to be connected at the same time. You must move away from being asleep. For the Lord is returning. Therefore, you need to stand up in prayer. Because prayer is very important in the life of a believer. Those that pray, they are in advance from the devil. Through prayers, you have a way of eliminating all the plots of the devil within your life.
Oui, voilà pourquoi Yesu alobaki na bayekoli ete bobondelaka po bokota kati na komeka
mate. Which is why Jesus had told his disciples, pray so that you do not fall into temptation.
Nalolenge mosusu tokolo babo.
In other ways, we can
Moto
say,
ya bondelaka,
a person that prays, they escape from all the stumbles in which the devil places in front of them to
Oyo ezalaki communiquer o esengela kitope.
These were the announcements that had to be given.
Ne communiquer ya misato.
And the third announcement.
Ezaya ndeko nabiso odompambu.
Is of our brother, Father Odompambu.
Oyo asalake mission ya Santabu.
Who has his own show.
Boye na lingina yebi sabino ete soki boluki elobi na 16h bokomona yete.
I'm just announcing that if you try to watch him tomorrow at 4 p.m. you will not see him.
Bozela ye dimanche na 20h30.
Wait for him on Sunday at 8:30.
Santabu akoya koloba na bino na emission.
That's when he will come and speak to you on his
show. Dona lolenge mosusu.
Or in other ways.
A changé jour.
He has changed the day.
He's
no longer on Tuesday, but now on a Sunday at 8:30. Our Father Odon, have you heard? That's what needed to be told. I would have preferred if you were on a Monday right after this show.
So that
right after we'll be able to go on your show and just answer any questions. I know that God will surely
help.
God bless you, your brother. Let's read the Bible.
Jeremiah chapitre 4, verset 1 à 4.
Jeremiah chapter 4, verse 1 to 4.
Totangi na kombo na Yesu.
We read in the name of God.
Yawa alobiete, Israel. Soko okobutwa. Obutu epaina nga. Epaina ekelamo mosusute. Soko okobutwa.
If you will return.
Soko okozonga.
If you will return.
Nzambe alobi ozonga kake epaina nga.
The Lord said, return back.
To me only,
but not to any other being.
Zambio za moto yo salemane lilinginanza.
For you were created by the sight of the Lord.
Mpesoko okolongola biloko biboya mini bosona nga. Pe okopengwa te. Soko okokata nda yete yawe azali na bomoy na solo. Pena kosambi sasembo mpena bo yenge beni. Boye mabota nansena moi. Makopambwa makati na iyo. Pena iye bako kembi sama. Kangati na di.
If you will return, O Israel, says the Lord, return to me. And if you will put away your abominations out of my sight, then shall you not remove. And you shall, if you shall swear, the Lord lives in truth and in judgment and in righteousness, and the nation shall bless themselves in him, and in him shall they be glorified.
Verset 3. Zambia walobi boye na bato na Yuda mpe na Yerusalem ete. Boti mola mabele na bino mazalim pamba. Boko na kati na nzube.
For thus says the Lord to the men of Judah and Jerusalem, break your fellow ground and sow not among thorns.
Verse 4.
Verse
4. Bomi buli sepai na yawe. Mpe bolongo la mbindo na mitema na bino. Bino bato na Yuda mpe bafandi na Jerusalem. Yete nkanda na ngai nzambe. Yebi marokora moto te. Mpe eziki sate. Kino bato ba yebi kozimi sa moto yangote.
Circumcise yourselves to the Lord and take away the foreskins of your heart, you men of Judah and inhabitants of Jerusalem, lest my fury come forth like fire and burn that none can quench it because of the evil of your doings. Let's pray for the word. Father of glory, the living God.
Let's
come under your throne
to
tell your people your words coming from you. May your spirit guide us. May your spirit bless your people. May we simply be a route in which you will bless your people this evening. I take authority upon the satanic spirit that does not confess your name. We capture its powers and we throw it into dry place. In the name of Jesus Christ, the living God.
Amen.
Amen. Please do not call us yet. We've just started the preaching.
Reviens à moi.
Return to me.
Those
are the words that the Lord has sent us to speak upon this evening. Last week,
Nzambe alobela kibiso.
The Lord spoke to us upon that he does not rejoice in the death of a sinner. And the desire of the living God is that the sinner should stop sinning. For the Lord has sent me to tell those that are living on earth this. That the sins of this world has now given off bad odor in front of his throne. All those that are living. All those that are still on this earth and still walking. All those that are still living under the sun. The Lord wants you to fix your path and walk in fearing him. If you have not yet believed in God, then you have the duty to convert your heart and believe in God as your Lord and
Savior.
For this earth will be destroyed along with the sinners. Today the Lord has sent us. The Lord is in need that all his people should return back to him. If the Lord has sent us to speak about this today, in other ways I can say, the Lord has sent us to tell you upon his thoughts and his heart's desires. Let me say it in a different way. If us humans, we have our need. We're in need of money. We're in need of water. We are in need of a job.
Soki bato bazana bezwa ya mabala.
If people are in need to get married.
Epana ba mosusu bazako luka bana po babota na kati na
boki. Other people are looking for children in order for them to be born onto this earth.
Soki moto na sena moyi.
If people under the sun.
Azako luka bila ma alata po abongisa nzoto na
yi. They're looking for clothes to wear in order to make themselves look clean.
Natinda mina nzambe po na yebisa bino posa ya motema ya nzambe na bomoni.
I've been sent by the Lord to tell you the desires of the Lord's heart.
E posa ya motema na nzambe.
And the desire of the Lord's heart.
Ezaliete bato na ye bazonge pa na ye.
Is that his people should return back to him.
Bayo nyonso babungi.
All those that are now lost.
Bayo nyonso bakoti nzela ya mabe.
All those that have gone into the wrong paths.
Bayo nyonso bazako tambola na nzela ya boyenge benite.
All those that are not walking within the righteous path.
Yesu alingi bato bazonga epai na ye.
The Lord wants his people to return back to him.
Na lolenge mosusu na koloba.
In other ways I can say.
Bayo naino babongoli motema te.
Those that have not yet converted their hearts.
Esengeli babongola mitema na bango.
They must convert their hearts.
Tikana balola na lolenge mosusu.
Let me say it in a different way.
Kobongola motema lingi koloba ni.
Converting your heart means what?
Exactly.
It means that.
Bayo naino bandimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisite.
Those that do not yet believe in God as their Lord and Savior.
Esengeli bandima ye bandalelo.
They must believe in him as that first of all.
Tango mosusu zanano na distraction.
Maybe you're still distracted.
Yesu alobi ozonge pai na ye.
The Lord has said, come back.
To him.
Come back to him. Because he is in need of you. You may ask yourself. You may say to yourself that the sins that you have committed is way too much. Maybe you've said to yourself that maybe I have confessed a lot of times, but there is no solution as I keep falling. The Lord said he is aware. He's asking of you to come to him.
Zamibo moto na yo ekoki kolonga masumu te.
For your being, it cannot overcome a sin.
Soki ye asungi yote.
If he himself does not.
Soki ye paina ye.
If you come to him.
Akopesa yo molimo mosanto.
He will give you the Holy Spirit.
Molimo,
because the Spirit.
Akokonvinkre yo po otika masumu.
He will convince you to stop sinning.
Nzambe atindi biso pokwa ya
lelo. The Lord has sent us this evening.
Posa ya nzambe na bomoni.
The desire of the living God.
Ezaliete bato na ye babongola mitema na bango.
Is that his people should convert their hearts.
Bato na ye bazongela ye.
That his people should go back to him.
Onima yes.
You believed in God.
Ya 10 ans.
It's been 10 years.
Ya 15 ans.
15.
Ya 20 ans.
20.
O perda bonzambe kati
na ye. But you lost the godliness within you.
Akoze ya masumu.
Because of sin.
Yes, I'll be zongela ye.
The Lord said, go back to
zongela ye.
Just go back.
Azanzambe ya mau.
He's a God of mercy.
Azanzambe na ngolo.
He's a God of grace.
Azanzambe ya tonda na boboto.
He's a God full of
mawana ye.
His mercy.
Eko fulu ke pai na yo.
It will be filled within you.
Ako yamba yo lokola tata.
And he will receive you
mwana.
Back the same way a father.
The
need of the living God.
Rejoins-moi.
Come back to me.
Dit l'Éternel des armées.
Says the Lord Almighty.
Parce que posa yanzame zaliete batoba décidé.
Because the need of the Lord is that his people should decide.
Batoba décidé nini.
His people should decide what exactly.
Batoba décidé kosala malamu ya mabe.
That they should decide to do good instead of doing wrong.
Bato ba continue ko salamalam.
For people to continue doing good.
Na lolenga mo susu na koloba.
In other ways, I can say.
Zamea zana bezwe.
The Lord is in need.
Bato na bo moyo.
For His people.
Bata mola kati na bo yenge
peni. To walk within righteousness.
Bato bata mola na kobanga nzam.
That people should walk in fearing God.
Bato ba decide kotika masum.
That people should decide to stop sin. If a person decides, they will be received by the Lord. They will be received by God.
Reviens à moi.
Come back to me.
Yes,
the Lord is calling you. You are weak. You are very strong within the work of God. Maybe you lost hope because of the wrongs of other people. The Lord has told me to tell
you.
He did not do you any wrong. If people of this earth have done you wrong, you and him was the issue. He said, come. Come. He will rebuild your heart. He will strengthen your heart. He will fortify
you.
And you will go back exactly where you were, in fact, much greater than that. Let me say it in a different way. Family of God. The Lord wants all His people to return back to Him. His people. Returning back to Him. The way we are speaking. It's not when a person dies.
No, no.
Not at all. Returning back to God. It means in another way. That you should take your heart. That you should take your life. You give it up to the hands of God. And allow Him to guide you. Allow Him to be your Lord and your Savior. As from then, and then you can say that I have truly gone back to my Father. Even if death was to take you, you already went back. You will not go back on the day that you
die.
Maybe you're waiting to go back to the Lord the day that you die. Going back to God, renewing yourself. It means when a person believes in God as their Lord and Savior, at that moment you come back, you have hope. Because if death was to take, if the trumpets were to call, you and the Lord will live in the same city. You will live in the same city. You've already come back. Do not wait to die. For once a person leaves, how will you come back? Because then you will be judged based on the things that you did whilst on earth. The God of glory. He wants His people to come back to Him. He created us within His
name.
We've come from Him. He created us in His
name.
So how is it that we should not go back? The Lord is calling you. The Lord is calling you. The Lord is addressing Himself. Come back. He knows that you already fell in sin. Let me say it in a different way. All those that have decided to come back to God is someone who realizes their sins in front of God. That person, they confess their sins. They tell the Lord the truth. That Father, I have wronged. I have sinned. Forgive me.
Limbisanga.
Forgive me.
Limbisanga.
The person that has decided to go back to God.
Eza assumer responsabilité de
is someone who is taking up their own responsibilities in Zambi front of
masumu,
for a sin,
bami justifia kana
yango you do not justify yourself from
so it.
If you justify yourself from a sin, know that you will die. But the Lord does not want you to die. The Lord wants you and I to be saved.
Voilà pourquoi tendre yo loboko
be the reason why he has reached out his hand.
Alors,
he said, come back to me. Come back to me. Come back to me. Not to any other creation. Do not go back to saints. I am your only father. I am the only king of kings. I am the only creator. If you are who you are today, it's because of the living God.
Oh, peuple de Dieu.
People of God, listen to the desires of the Lord.
Nzambe alingi.
The Lord wants.
Nzambe alingi.
The Lord wants.
Zongela ye.
Come back.
Zongela ye.
Come back to him.
Zongela ye.
Come back to him.
Kota la tebe rero
sali. Do not look at the errors that you have committed.
Nzambe atandre yolo boko pokwa ya
lelo. The Lord is reaching out his hand to you this
day. Kozela lobite.
Do not wait until tomorrow.
Toyebike loko nine koya
lobi. We don't know what's going to occur.
We
do not have control over
alingi.
But the Lord wants. The Lord wants. The Lord is addressing himself to you. Can you come back to him? Despite the wrong
yaka.
You have committed. Come.
Yaka.
Come.
Yake
come
ye.
Back to him.
Ye.
Come back to him. He will wash you. He will purify
you.
He will make you into a new creature. He will give you a new identity. You will become a citizen of God. You will be called a child of God. And you will be an inheritance to the inheritance of the Lord.
Oh, frère,
the Lord created you in his image. Not so that you should submit yourselves under any other creation. The Lord did not create him that a person should suffer. You're suffering today because you yourself do not want to go back.
To
the Lord said, if you go back,
to
him, he will remove pain from
you.
Those pains,
mapasi wana,
those suffering,
kama wana,
those trying,
kolela na yo,
your cry, the Lord will brush it off.
So
only if you agree to go back to him. But for a person to live a good life, the Lord did not create you so that you should suffer. The Lord created you so that you and I could live a good life. Every time a person sins, it's never the joy of the Lord. Because God knows that when a person decides
they
have decided to bring in pain, sufferings, and death. The Lord did not create you so that you should die. The Lord did not create you so that you should suffer. He sent the Lord on earth that all those that were
suffering
to stop suffering, to receive the peace, to receive peace.
Baba,
and those that die,
yes,
if they believe in God, they will no longer die.
Reviens à moi.
Come back to me.
Reviens à moi.
Come back to
dis
me.
L'éternel des armées.
Says the Lord God of
reviens à moi.
Come back
peuple
to me. People of God.
Zambé azana besoin.
The Lord is in need. The Lord wants you to
live. While
you are still living. So
kon dimi yes.
If you believe in God, know that you've gone back
o
to God. You now have the hope to
live.
Death,
la
it will lack value.
Nzambe asala yote po sala kamasumu.
The Lord did not create you so that you should sin. Every time a person often she'd say, the Lord feels sad. The heart of the Lord is weak. He is hurt because he sees that you are
sick.
Because sin, it only brings death to the sin. It only brings sufferings in a person's life. A sin. It simply complicates one's life. Even if there were blessings, the sins will simply
the
sins will cause a person to no longer go forward. A sin will only bring pain into
life.
A sin. It only brings crying in a person's life. Sin. It only brings suffering.
Brothers
and sisters, you're suffering with what? The Lord is in need of you. The Lord wants you to confess. Come back to
Him
and tell Him the
truth.
Because He is returning to take back His
truth.
You
who
are still walking in sin. Sufferings will follow. Death will capture you. You will cry. You will ask. The pains that will come will complicate.
Yes,
the Lord said, come to me. He carried you. He carried your suffering. If you believe,
sufferings
has no power upon you.
Because
Jesus already took you. If you believe, poverty will not overcome you. Because God made Himself poor so that you could.
Second,
if you believe, sickness will fail. Because God, Jesus made Himself a sick. Because of His wounds. Because of His suffering. That's how we are saved today.
Oh, friends, sir.
Brothers and sisters.
Second to me, yes.
If you believe in God.
Second to me, yes.
If you believe.
Second to me, yes.
If you believe. Death will fear you. It will fear you. Because Jesus said, all those that believe in me, even if they die, they will resurrect. Come back to me, says the Lord of
Israel.
Come back to me. Come back to the Lord. God knows the errors you have. He knows your weakness. He knows your
loss.
He has set me not so that He can judge. But the Lord has said, He said that He has given His hand out to you so that you can come back. Sin. It only brings dryness within a person's life. Listen to me. The Lord does not want dryness to overcome you. Sins. It only brings cries within a person's life. Maybe. You've asked yourself for a very long time. What exactly is happening? Why is my pain always prolonged? The Lord said, come back to me. The Lord said, come back to me. The Lord told me to tell you. He wants you to be saved. The Lord told me to tell you. That He loves you. The Lord told me to tell you. He wants His goodness to run smooth. The Lord wants His people to convert their hearts. In order for His people to become a blessing for us. Let me explain. All those that believe in God as their Lord and Savior. All those that have been born again. All those that are now in new creation. All those whose names are now being written in the book of life. That person is the light of the world. That person is now a blessing. The Lord wants
to
make you a blessing for this world. To make you a source of blessing.
jamais
become a source of blessing if you do not go back to God. Going back to God. Go back to God. What the Lord wants is that people should convert.
Voilà pourquoi mon koromoko akutana na moto babengi Jeremy.
Being the reason one day he met with a man called Jeremiah. The God of glory.
Atinaki Jeremiah yebisani botana ye.
He sent Jeremiah to tell his family that they should come back.
Pourquoi bazongela
ye? Why must they come back?
Parce que batika kinza.
Because they left their God.
Akozi ya bisale
na ba. Because of their behavior.
Because
of their work.
Akozi ya masumu na ba.
Because of their sin.
Bakomaki batomboki.
They were now rebels.
Bazwinzela ye sepeli simitema na bango.
They took a pathway which pleased
Zambe
their
hearts.
The Lord looked at them.
Zambe alo bitebana na na babungi.
And he said, no, my children are
Tata moko te sepela kana kobeba ya mwana na.
No father will rejoice when their son is going down the road.
Soki biso bato.
If for us youth.
To sepela kana kobeba ya bana na bisote.
We do not rejoice when our children are going down the wrong path.
Akomye pli forte raison Zambe na nkem.
How much more of a reason does the living God?
Zambe ayebi.
He knows that all those that have walked in sin, their ending is simply
they
will be destroyed.
Then
the reason why he sent evangelists
where
the sins of the world has given a bad odor. Every time a sin gives a bad
odor,
the Lord always sends a messenger to tell people. If you are white, save your soul. Convert your heart. Believe in God as your Lord and Savior. Because if you believe, you will escape from the anger. The anger of God will not reach. For God, through Jesus, he calmed down the anger of God. The Lord has sent Jesus so that we can escape his anger. The Lord has sent us the same way he sent Jeremiah. I'm standing like Jeremiah.
Mama,
mother,
tata,
father,
elenge,
you.
You
are walking in a dark. You are walking in a dark. You are walking in thieves. You're within idol
worship.
You're a witch and you're listening. You have entered within the sanctuary. The Lord said, come back. Come back. Come back. If you come back to me, the Lord will surely save you. Returning to the Lord means that people should decide to remove the things that the Lord does not want to see. Anything that the Lord has said
so
no to,
yango,
if you do it, you must remove it from the sight of the Lord.
Whereas
all those that are doing the things that the Lord has condemned, it means that they are disobeying the word of God. Let me say it in a different way. Coming back to the Lord, it means removing all the bad things within you. Let me say it in a different way. All the wrongs that a person commits, it makes the temple of God
dirt.
It messes up a person's soul. If your soul is now dirty, you will not enter heaven. Come back to God. The heart of a man, it cannot be washed with soap. The heart of a man, it cannot be washed with any soap. Not even bleach can wash it. Only the blood of Jesus. If you go back to God, the Lord will take you to the laboratory in which the Lord has shed his blood. And his blood will surely
Makila na yeko sukola
yo. makila na ye kolongola mabeka tina yo.
No will remove any bad things.
Okotambola nzela moko na
nza. You will walk on the same path.
Okokoma mwana ya
nza. And you will become a child of God.
Reviens à moi.
Come back to me.
Reviens à moi.
Come back to me.
Simana yo kolongola mabe.
After you removing these.
Simana yo ko decide kotika masum.
After you deciding to stop.
Simana moto ko decide kolongola bikeke.
After man deciding to remove all.
Alors nzambe na nkembo.
Therefore the Lord.
Alingo decide na motema na
yo. He didn't want you to decide.
Bandalelo.
As from.
Bandalelo.
As from.
Nga.
I.
Na ko kabali susu bomo nyanga na masumu
te. I will no longer give up my life to sin.
Na kabibo mo.
I've given it up to the Lord.
Linga Yesu people.
Love the Lord, brothers.
Linga nzambe.
Love God.
Zongela Yesu.
Go back to.
Mokile eko disparate.
For this world will disappear.
Bisengwa na yango eko disparate.
This joy will disappear.
Nzambe atindi ngandenga tinda ki Jeremy.
The Lord has sent me the same way He sent Jeremy.
Hete masumu ya mokile numbi solo mabeli
bosona. That the sins of this world has given up bad odor.
Nzambe akani mabeli botana nzambe.
The Lord has planned bad things for
you. Yokanga.
Listen.
Yes.
If you believe, you will escape the anger. When the trumpets will
come,
the Lord will take you. And you will enter within
His
and nothing can have bad can ever happen to you.
Roi alingio decide ko kababo moyina yo epai na Yesu.
The king wants you to decide to give up your life to the Lord.
Sakyo kabibo moyina yo epai na Yesu.
If you give your life up to God.
Yesu akokamba yo.
Know that the Lord will guide.
Yesu akotambwisa yo.
Know that the Lord will allow you.
Yesu akomemaona nzera malamu.
God will take you down the right path.
Tango trompete kobeto kokote longona bisona
parani. When the trumpets will call, you will enter with.
Simana yo ko decide.
After you decide.
Esengedi onzala fidele na
you must be faithful to your words in front of God. The Lord is addressing
to all those
that walk one foot in and one foot out. Let me explain. The world knows you as a believer. The world knows you as a deep. The world knows you as a great singer. The world knows you as a pastor. Whereas the reality is that you walk in. In other ways, I can say, in church, you are a believer, but outside you're a
pagan.
The Lord said, come back to
you.
A believer of God can never have two faces. You cannot have two faces.
No, no.
No. You have two faces. A
part,
a side of it is a believer. The other side. The king said, decide. Decide to walk in righteousness. You have
the
to walk in fearing God. And then the goodness of the Lord will appear upon you.
For
those that have decided to walk in righteousness, they become a source of blessing for you. Wherever you will enter. Even if there was bad things,
you
know that as soon as you enter within that place, the goodness of the Lord has been the reason why Jesus
said,
all those that will receive a servant of God as a preacher, they will also receive the gift of
the
preacher. All those that will receive a righteousness, even if it's just a simple
belief,
and because that person has converted them,
they
have become a source of blessings. Even if situation had been
wrong,
even if situation had stood still, even if the life within that home had become complicated, if the believer of God gets there, as soon as they speak, the goodness of the Lord will live upon
you.
The Lord wants you to come back.
Asala yo source ya benediction kwa bandeko.
He may make you a source of blessing for His people. Nzambe azako
revele miso verite.
The Lord is revealing to us the truth.
Ete batonyonso batambola kana masumu.
That all those that walk in sin.
Ataba kotimo la mabele.
Even if they will dig up.
Mabeleko produce bangwe rokote.
The ground will not produce anything.
Ataba loni milona.
Even if they're sowing seeds.
Milone kobimisa nzube kaka.
Those seeds will only bring out thorns. In other ways, this
batonyonso bazotambula na masumu.
Those are walking in.
They
are excluded from the blessings.
Oza konyokoma.
You're suffering.
Oza komitun.
You're asking yourself. The money never does it.
Ezate ba demo.
It's not the demon.
Stop
looking for all sorts of
yambola masumu na yo.
Confess your sin.
Deliverance na yo.
Your deliverance.
Ezate ozongela nzambe.
Is that you come back?
On decide kotika masumu.
When you stop sin, the devil has no power.
No.
Not at all.
Akoza na pouvoir ndenge
ni. You have power how?
Parce makila ya Yesu eko sukola.
Because the blood of Jesus will surely
makila ya Yesu eko petola.
It will purify.
Eko kela yo ekela mo
yasi. It will create you new creation.
Motonyoso ya botami na nzamba.
That others have been born by the Lord.
Satan azana pouvoir likolo na vie na yete.
Satan has no power upon their lives.
Nzambe azana bezoni ya benediction na maboko na ye.
The Lord wants you to have some sort of blessing.
Me okoki koli ya benediction te.
You can never take.
So kyo decide kozonge pa ina ye.
If you do not decide to go back.
Oza kolela.
You cry.
Okanga maboti na yondo kipamba.
You called your parents witches for nothing.
Okanga baninga na yondo kipamba.
You said that your fellow friends.
Bazama ndoki te.
They are not witches.
Ndoki ya vina yo.
Witch of yours is yourself.
Parce que lingi ko banga nzambe
te. You don't want to fail.
Nzambe lingi lelo.
The Lord wants to.
Ozongela ye.
For you to come back.
So kyo zongeli ye.
When you come back.
Akolongola malediction nyonso yaki na vina.
You will remove all curses that occurred within
your life. Parce que makila ya Yesu.
Because the blood of Jesus.
Ezana pouvoir ya kolongola malediction na vina.
It has power to remove a curse.
Ata malediction utaki na bandoki.
Even if the curses came
from
the blood of Christ will wash
you.
It will make you into a new creation. And you will be born by
the
Lord. And your name will be written in the book of
life.
Family of God. Those
that
have had the grace to watch us. The Lord has sent us. The desire of the Lord
is
that his people should save. His people should be purified. They should be purified by the blood of God. Because the Lord is returning to take his church. The Lord is returning to take his church. Your job is just to gossip. From morning since you woke up, it's just of a people. Of the people's
life.
You're following. You're about to destroy them. The Lord said, do not do this. You're following us. Your wife is not actually.
The
man that you're living in is not
yes,
the Lord said, convert you. You separated from
him.
You did not catch them in adultery. If you marry another woman, you are committing
adultery.
The Lord said, come back. The decision you have made. You don't walk in adultery. If you kick out your husband. If you get married, know that you're walking in adultery. And the Lord said, come back. The Lord wants you to come. He wants you to purify. He wants you to wash. He wants you to confess. Let me tell you the family.
Yes,
the Lord is returning. church. Hell is
Hell
exists.
The
fire. No one will remain. The Lord said it to Jeremiah. He said, Jeremiah,
my anger.
It will be lit up like fire upon the sinners. No one will be able to turn
Oza
down
wapi
fire.
Mama.
Where are you, Mama?
Oza wapi
Where are you?
Zambi
azana
mposa
na
yo.
The Lord is in need of you.
Zambi alobia zata tana yo.
The Lord said he is your friend.
Zambi alobia ningia bikisa yo.
The Lord said he wants to.
Hatinda Yesu na mokili.
He sent Jesus.
Pona boli mona ye.
For his love.
Pona mawa na ye.
Because of his mercy.
Pona ngolu na ye.
Because of his grace.
Yesu ayiba loko ya moto
se. Jesus did not steal anything.
Amisale mosumu.
He made himself a sinner.
Poyobika.
So you could be
Poyobika.
So you could be saved.
Zongeranza.
Come back to God.
Zongeranza.
Come back to God.
Kolanda batote.
Do you not follow people? Do you not listen to the things that people say? Do you not be ashamed of
them?
Go back to your
Because
his anger is ahead of us. People of God. The anger of God. It will shine like fire. That anger. That anger. The fire is
hell itself,
in which people will die for the second time. If the pain of this world you cannot handle, what about the pains of hell will you be able to handle? Because the pain that you're going through is not the anger of God. Maybe simply a trial. But on that day,
trumpets
will come. The Lord will come down.
You cannot pray.
Listen to
me.
If you do not enter within the glory of God, you will meet with the anger of God. And you will be thrown into
the
Lord. The Lord said, come back. The Lord said, come back. You stop praying. All because
the
certain pastor did you wrong. The Lord has told me to tell you. You did not believe in
the pastor.
No pastor has ever died for you. Come back to God. Because he is the
only one.
He suffers a sacrifice for you. Come back to him. Come back to him. You're following us from what
sin?
Your enemies
with
people. That whole being enemies with people has now caused your heart. The king has told you. You
who
are corrupting people of their
mind.
You went into some sort of
sin.
But yet you've taken other people's money. The Lord said, come
on.
Go and give back the money to those. The king is telling me to tell. His anger is arising. His anger will fall upon you. Where are you going? Where are you coming? Where are you going? The king has sent me this to tell you that the Lord is in need. He said he needs you. He said he needs you to go back. He will not judge you today. He will forgive you today. He will pure you today. He will wash you. He will make you into a new creation. The Lord is returning. Since I have not given off a bad
day,
those I have not yet
believed.
Believe in God as your Lord.
Pardon
abondeli yo.
Pardon asengi bino.
Please, I am pleading. The family.
Yes,
the Lord is returning.
Pardon asengi bino.
Please, I am pleading. Even if you had entered with
conscience,
open your conscience.
Ozana
you have a way of being.
Ozana
you have a way of being.
Ozana
you have a way of entering heaven.
Zambia zana
the Lord is in need of.
Tell
this is the word that the Lord sent.
Reje
come back.
Reviens à moi. Zambia vendi na trône à Zolé. Alors, dis-moi ça, quoi, il y a un
évangélist.
Baye epananga. Epana satana te.
Not back to sin.
Baye akake epananga.
But to only come back to me.
And I will
forgive you.
Nako sukola bango.
I will purify them.
Nako peto la bango.
I will purify them.
Bako koma bikela
bango. And they will become new
people. Olongola bazemi.
You abort it.
Zambia lobia sana moya kolimbisa.
The Lord said he has a way.
Zongela.
Forgiving. Just come back to him.
Zongela.
Just come back to him.
Peple yanzam.
People of God.
Yango liloba Yesu atinda.
This is the word that the Lord sent to
me. Bongola motema.
Convert your heart. Since I've given off a bad omen, it is very dangerous for those. When sins get much, become greater, know that the anger of the Lord
has come upon you.
Let the living God. Let's pray for those that believe. God of glory, your mercy is what we ask. Let all those that have given off their lives, Father, may you forgive.
Those
that believe, do not look at
this.
Baba,
those
that fell in,
Father,
forgive them.
I declare healing to all those that are sick. I declare
solutions upon your
children.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ,
the living God.
Amen.
We are at the end of today's show. Let the living God bless club friends of Jesus. Let the living God bless the resurrection ministry. Let the living God bless your evangelist
way.
Let the living God bless all those that are helping the space. Let the living God bless our brother
Gerson.
He was a technician. If the Lord does not return, we'll meet again on Thursday, and others will meet again on Wednesday. But if the Lord
returns,
we'll meet in heaven.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Merci.
We've all been shocked by the recent pictures of refugees fleeing the brutal conflict in Syria. Hundreds of thousands of families have been forced to seek refuge in neighboring countries, and now they are crammed into camps where the situation gets worse every day, with children who are hungry, weak, and frightened. We cannot stand by and watch suffering like this. And you really can make a difference, and that's why Oxfam is asking for your help today. Right now, Oxfam is working around the clock to get clean, safe water to Syrian refugees in Lebanon and Jordan. But more people urgently need our help. £3 can provide enough water for one family for a whole month. So please give now. This horrific situation is getting more desperate by the day. Text WATER to 70061 to give £3 to Oxfam. £3. Your text could save a life. Thank you.
If you've been injured in an accident, talk to an experienced lawyer from Slater and Gordon, who will handle your case with skill, care, and commitment. Our lawyers secure substantial awards for victims of accidents at work, road traffic accidents, asbestos-related diseases, and accidents on holiday. For a free consultation, call us today on 0800 557727 or contact us at slatergordon.co.uk. Slater and Gordon, your case is our cause.
This is 6-year-old Zafu going to collect water for her family. Children like Zafu have to spend hours doing this every day. Unless something changes, they'll do it for the rest of their lives. Zafu collects water which contains parasites, germs, and animal waste. And today, like every day, almost 1,400 children will die from dirty water and poor sanitation. It's a deadly lottery. There is one thing you can do that will change everything for girls like Zafu. Give them clean water. By simply calling or texting WaterAid now and giving £2 a month. It'll give children the time and energy to go to school, and the chance to earn a living, to be healthy, to live rather than just survive. WaterAid has projects planned to bring clean water to over 2 million people this year and has a mission to end the water crisis permanently and globally by 2030. A promise of £2 a month from you now is all it takes to help make this happen. Do the one thing. Text WaterAid to 70099 or call 0800 011 4321.
The Resurrection Power Ministries organise une nuit de prière. Date, vendredi le 7 octobre 2016, de 23h à 5h du matin. Thème, visitation prophétique. Hôte, pasteur Gershon Bernard. Invité, prophète, exorcé Lungu de Luxembourg. C'est pendant la nuit que tes ennemis viennent pour semer des mauvaises semences dans ta vie. Et pendant la journée, tu commences à vivre les effets de ce qui a été semé. Des complications successives, des maladies inexplicables, des blocages, ainsi de suite. Voici ta solution. Une nuit de prière qui va transformer ta vie. Car il travaille pendant la nuit. Nous aussi, nous allons les mettre mal à l'aise pendant la nuit. Au nom de Jésus-Christ, tu seras libéré. Ne manquez pas, soyez bénis. Lieu 117 Woods Grove, Tottenham, London N17, 6QR. Louange et adoration, groupe La Résurrection, Peniel Frank Church et la sœur Blandine Ekula.
To Jesus. Father, we thank you. We glorify your name. God bless you, beloved. God bless you. God bless you. This is RCCJ, Redeemed Christian Church Glory Assembly. Amen. And we are coming live. We thank God for this great opportunity that he has given unto us. We give God the glory. We give God the adoration for the effective door that he has opened unto us. By the way, amen. My name is Pastor Abiodun Salau from RCCJ Glory Assembly, Redeemed Christian Church of God, Glory Assembly. Glory Assembly, God bless you. You are highly favored. You are highly favored. And I believe by tuning into this channel tonight that your life will not remain the same in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And I have my minister here tonight. Don't call us here now. I have my minister here. He will introduce himself to you. Glory be to God.
My name is Minister Amos. We are from Glory House Assembly, part of RCCG, as my pastor has already said. That's where the glory shines. Prayers are answered, resounding testimonies I experience every week. So come and join us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Glory, God bless you. You are highly favored. And I want to use this opportunity to thank all our well-wishers, all the people that have been supporting us emotionally, financially. Oh, God will bless you in the name of your, wherever you are taking the money, that God will continue to favor you and multiply it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the meantime, we're going to be going off the line. And we're going to come back a few minutes. Don't touch the dial. Just call your friends, call your neighbor to tune in tonight. This is a glory.